Oh, hey, my friend, behold this victory. This is our first Gloria. Oh, my friend, let's toast in victory for the next battle. No soul can say they died in vain, not until the end, when they've shed each drop of blood. In battle, how can we win? Our foe is gigantic, but deep within, we're just as barbaric. Wielding the blades of Gloria, we're made for victory. Bearing those wings given to fly, we carved a note into our hearts, beating with unity, bearing the memories of our lives. Reaching the skies upon the wings of freedom. Don't birds break out of their shells to race the clouds, not rotten cells, nor crawl below pathetically, living in dark tragedy. Why would you have wings such as these if not to soar, setting you free? The world is more than this rusted cage, so spread your wings and fly away. Freedom is as death is, beautiful mysteries. We fear them, yet we seek them, our greatest enemies. Do you know the reason for our birth into this merciless world? No, we're told the answer for the purpose of our dreaded souls. Have we been mistaken to hope for this life to give us meaning? Or is there a meaning we've already given to ourselves? We're alive, living to free our enslaved humanity. The hidden truth, the last flying arrow, slaughtering titans far beyond our walls, piercing the darkness, leading our way through towering shadows to stand and fight. Its gleaming hope won't slip through our fingers, through all the pain and loss we endure. We will march on towards our freedom and victory. Left way, right way, which one's correct? Tell me, ally or foe, which one are you? Tell me, wielding the blades of Gloria, we're made for victory. Bearing these wings given to fly high, we carved an oath into our hearts, beating with unity, carrying the memories of lost lives. Reaching the sky upon the wings of freedom.